All right. Okay, let me catch up, everybody. Hey, Andrew B. Huh? Oh, yeah. No, he wears a mask everywhere. Nothing wrong with that. Yeah, I see it now. Yeah, you're on my computer, so our logo's popping up. Well, that's fine. Yeah, your headphones right there. You could talk.
Well, I'm so used to talking to the screen.
All right, Christopher gets that one.
That was a nice shot.
And for those of you that are just popping in, this is the second set. Christopher won the first set. Yeah, I know.
No.
Hey, Daryl, how are you doing? Yes, it is. What a burger. Hi, Ronnie. Yes, he is. You can talk.
Oh, wow. Oh, wow. No, Ronnie, that's just to you. Nice
All
out.
right, Christopher got that game. That puts him up 2-1. You're one. What are you doing?
Nothing. Paper cut boy.
Oh, paper cut boys in the house? Hey, Mondo. You're gonna get in trouble. Deborah, you're lucky. Oh, you're welcome. Sorry. Paper cut boy, you better be careful. You know Lisa. All right. Thank all y'all for joining us. Hey, if y'all please consider subscribing to the channel. We have a lot more pool.
Hit that thumbs up button.
And hit that thumbs up, please. Help us with the YouTube algorithm, as Ronnie would say it. Because unfortunately, that's what controls having our live streams and videos shared on YouTube's main page.
There's Ronnie. Nice run.
All right. Gives Christopher three. But like I was saying, the entire tournament, short race like this, yesterday we had a bunch of people come back from 4-0. So anything's possible.
Yes, he is. Hi, Pablo. Thank you.
Hey, Pablo. Thank you. I see we just gained another subscriber. Thank you. Let me check the main page for the Texas Open tune-up. They listed everybody. At least I thought they did. Or was it Skinny Bob?
Yeah, I think it was Skinny Bob's that posted.
Skinny Bob shared it?
Okay. I think so. Can you push the two, please?
What do you need?
Two.
Two?
Dos.
There we go.
Da-da-da.
Lisa's short arms couldn't quite reach.
Hey, hey.
Well, they are. I'm not lying.
There was some guy, what the heck was his name? Manuel? Something.
I don't remember his name.
Manuel.
Yeah, I don't remember his last name.
But Mikey got it back.
Yeah, Mikey did get it back.
Yeah, it is now his home.
Yep.
And Mikey's got it. Hi, Caesar, by the way. Paper cut boy. Well, I know that's only half. Uh-oh. You all got away from him.
I think Facebook is possessed.
I'm so sorry. It was Miguel Valdez. Thank you, Kat. I'm sure you're safe.
Okay, I don't see him on the list.
Weren't they having another tournament in Oklahoma again?
What?
Weren't they going to have another tournament in Oklahoma that weekend?
Oh, I don't know.
I know.
I haven't heard anything.
I know Griff's changed.
Yeah.
The 8-ball,
10-ball's changed.
Yeah.
Yeah, I don't see him on the list.
You're welcome, Caesar. This is an open table.
I don't think he wanted that ball to drop.
No, he didn't.
You're welcome, table roll. Uh-oh. Armando changed his name to be legal.
No, he's doing dual accounts. Ronnie's calling the account police.
Thank you, Kat.
Table roll. When this is done, if you want to hang out, I can ask him.
Oh, Armando. Yes, he would.
Nice. Alright,
all right, that puts Christopher on the hill.
Expensive Calcutta pick.
Yeah. Sophie's got the stream on over there.
Yeah. No, Christopher lives in Peru.
Yeah.
And they travel a lot.
Yeah. He was traveling with Ruben. I know last time he was in town, he was with Manny Chow. $1,700.
That was the first Calcutta.
Yeah. Second Calcutta, he was $1,000.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Yeah, let's see. The first time he came in was the first stop of the Predator Arcadia Tour. The first time I'd ever seen him. Him, Gerson Martinez, they came in together. Ruben was here.
And then Ruben went for 21.
21, all right.
And 9.
Then Christopher showed up at the Monty Newman with Manny Chow. And then he's here with Ruben.
Wow.
You went to Corpus once. Hey, when you're a traveling pro. All right, Ruben
nice
got
out.
That one.
Yeah, because what, the last time they were here?
Huh? 4-3,
yeah, 4-3. Yeah. When they were over at Double D's. They were going to Florida, and the time before that, they were going to Pennsylvania. Yes.
Oh, jeez.
And that's it.
All right. That's it. All right. Christopher Double Dips.
Thank you for watching. Please subscribe to join our pool family. Here's a couple of videos you might be interested in seeing. Thank you again.